judge and say, my credit score is 650, and you have to have 650 to, like, qualify for the fixed, and you only have to put down 50%. So because I'm 30 off from that, like, I haven't got 1%, you could get an arm or whatever. It's like, it pisses me off. I'm like, oh, I'm 3-4 months, pay off my credit card, pay off my car, and by that time, I'll have like 6 to 80 or whatever they're looking for. So,